tree. You'll be able to see it. My PB for RTA is like 40, nearly 42 minutes. Now, I did restart many levels, so I can casually play a level. You know what I mean? If I miss a level, I can keep going. You know what I'm saying? I've got a PB today, so I'm happy with it. You know what I mean? I replay control. Wow, that grenade didn't even go off in the heart, man. Yeah, man, I just got B1 17. I know, I failed the first control ever on an RTA run, because I've never done it before, and it failed because I opened the door and I got shot into the elevator. That was the worst part, and I had to do it again. You know what I'm saying? So it was kind of like there's 12 minutes there, but that was when I was going to go get the BA. I destroyed everything slowly, so it's nearly a 14-15 minute run. I had to do caverns twice because I lost track of Trevelyan. I didn't know how to open the door. So great, the next level, bunker. Bad locks for me. Jack. I don't need to do the quick pretty out here. I need to finish the level. This is a level I can't do really well. Purely because I can't get the doors to open as well. The door I can't get open a lot. But I can. Play it safe. Next frigate shit. I was 2 seconds away thinking I'm gonna lob the bug. I should have done the third one. That's not too bad, actually. That's not too bad. Do I go for the Surface 2 strat? I was so tempted to go release the third hostage. I would have had time to. How you doing, Carla, man? Hope you're doing well. Oh, man, I got an awesome chat. Dude! Oh my lordy lord. Yeah, boys. The hell was that stuck? Alright, should I go for the trev shot? I've never done it in my life. Should I go for it? Not on agent. Come on. Talk to me. I can't do the bow strafe. I can try. If I get him somewhere out, you know, it's gonna save a bit of time. I can't remember the timing of the statue. That's the sad thing about it. I know this one is after he says Yannis, you do the slapping. Alec? No gun? 007? I was a second off, so. It is when he says Gannis, I just forgot. I'm allowed to forget. Alright. If I get a good FR here, it'll make up for a few of the bad levels I've done. But I was lucky, man. I was lucky to get a good silo. I've got to remember to check that silo. That actually might be a PB for me. Because I've really never had that satellite room door open that quick before. Slap for the effect. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Good FR, good FR. Too bad, I'll play it. If I pick it up. Oh my god, Jack. I dropped it. That's okay. Because I think my other. There's BJ. Dude, I fucking suck at this game. I shouldn't be allowed to play. I really should not be allowed to play. And that course just saves me. I'm not going to slow the game. Can you imagine me doing this as a speedrun? Dude, half these levels I don't remember doing. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just, they're levels I haven't played in a long time. So I don't remember doing them. You know what I mean? Like, I haven't played Archives since I first got Archives. My PB. Depot. Oh, then it comes to troll levels. Power Strap. What's next, Debo? Go for the warp. Oh, Jack, dude. What is happening? That was a pretty fast train for me. What I'm saying, I haven't played these levels god knows how long. Natalia died. Natalia died all the way back there. How much she died there? She never dies on Agent. Throw the thing! Oh my lord! I'll shoot that myself. I'm gonna get. Should I get the body armor? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ooh! I must have done jungle twice last round. I know I did it twice before, but I must have done it three times, sorry. This is the big one, dude. If I can get this, it's PB time. I missed one. I have a feeling I got the one in the back room, in the drone room. But if it fails me, I'm like damn it. Let me see. Oh my god. Damn it, I missed one in the drone room. It's alright, I can go back and get it. No, it's control, man. Control's a 6 minute level for me. So if it fails, you know, there's more time there. You know what I'm saying? But I've got one mine left and I have to go into the bloody drones. I have to die anyway. So I've got 10 minutes to play with. But for me, it's this level, man. This is a level that I kind of struggle on. It's all about getting that. If I can get that drone room mainframe, you know what I mean? It'll help a lot. Because then I don't have to focus on that one, you know what I'm saying? Oh my god, Jack, what the fuck was that? Who's shooting? Dude, what the fuck? It's alright. Focus on this. Get the drone light up. I'll get heaps of ammo there. Go get this body armor and then go back to the drone room, go lower it. Getting close. Oh, I was close. Okay, I can finish. This is what I struggle with. Got it. Good to know, man. Like, I nearly got the drone room mainframe. And I got the last one, which is great. So. As long as I fail, if it takes me 10 minutes to get Cradle, then there's something wrong with me. Die? Did he die from that? Wow. Please. I don't get it. Why isn't he dropping the nade? Dude, this has never happened before. Dude, I don't know what to do here. Dude, I'm not gonna PB. I'm not gonna PB. Nah, I'm not gonna PB, dude. This is ridiculous. What is happening? Thank you. Dude, he's not dying! Nah, I quit. This is it. Did he die? He died and his music didn't even change. What the hell?